Welcome to this presentation on how headings help screen reader users. My name is Greg Krause, University IT Accessibility Coordinator at NC State University. So how are headings used by screen reader users? Well, there are two main benefits that headings provide. First, it allows screen reader users an easy way to skim the page, to basically see what the major points are on the page. Second, it lets them easily jump from section to section within a page. So let's see an example of how this actually works. So let's say this is the first time you've ever come to this page. Just by glancing at it, you can skim the page really quickly and get the feel for what this page is about. You can see that the title is the NC State University IT Accessibility Blog. You can already see three stories: Google Apps Accessibility Guidelines, FAQs for ICT Accessibility Regulation, and Creating Accessible PDFs Microsoft Publisher. You even see some blocks over off to the right for some categories of information like recent posts, categories, archives, and contact. All that information, you can gather that in just a matter of seconds. And the reason it's easy to do that is because there's been a layer of visual information added to the page. Some text has been made bigger or bolder, or the background color has changed to show where the important points are on the page. And that's what lets you visually jump very quickly from section to section to see what are the important parts of this page and get an overall feel for the contents of the page. So if you were a screen reader user, how would you experience this page if you didn't have these visual cues for where the important sections of the page are? So here's a plain text version of that same page. And you can see it's much harder to find where one story begins, where one ends, or where different sections of the page are. You would, in essence, have to read through the entire document before you get an idea for what the contents are, and then you'd have to find out from cues from the text where something might begin or where something might end. So coming back to our page that is marked with headings to indicate where all the important sections are, let's hear how a screen reader user would actually encounter this page. And the way that a screen reader user is going to do this is they have a simple key combination that they can press to quickly jump from heading to heading within a page to be able to, in essence, skim the page.
NC State University IT Accessibility Blog visited link heading level 1. Google Apps Accessibility Guidelines visited link heading level 2. FAQs for ICT Accessibility Regulation link heading level 2. Creating Accessible PDFs Microsoft Publisher visited link heading level 2. Recent posts heading level 2. Categories heading level 2. Archives heading level 2. Contact heading level 2.
One thing to keep in mind is a screen reader is only able to jump from heading to heading within a page when you have actually denoted within the document where the headings are. And that's done differently in different software applications. But you'll usually select a bit of text and say, this is a heading 1 or this is a heading 2. Just simply making a font bigger or bolder does not allow a screen reader to be able to find where the next heading begins. It's only when you actually code something as a heading that they're able to take advantage of that.